He's been so excited about putting a little bit more breadcrumbage in, so why don't you do that? Get some breadcrumbs in. It's good workouts for sure.
Could use a masher maybe when it gets to this process.
It's part of the process. Yeah, I'm gonna say. No more breadcrumbs. I don't think so. I'm not really sure. I'm gonna say the fork is probably not your best. Well, I guess it kinda. My hands are the best, but. So if you have a special family recipe for meatballs,
you can really add
why don't you go
secret.
Ahead and write in the comments section. We always love to hear what you do for traditional eats at your house.
So, and if you want, we are secret ingredient and it's curry powder. You could really add whatever secret ingredient you want. Hold on. That's my shorty.
Yeah, this is like the most talented part. And actually, I'm gonna have to get my hands dirty anyway. Who am I fooling? Cause I gotta make meatballs. I gotta ball them up and then. Well, I guess technically you can kind of scoop them up with the spoon if you want, or a ice cream scoop. I think I just usually use my hands at that point. So, I'd like to be able to get to that part, but you always want to make sure you mix it in good. I guess I'll just do my hands now. Okay, so, now we're going to go ahead and get our pan, first pan.